excited about this. So, shout out to ECS Tuning. So what we got here, we have a blow-off valve from Go Fast Pitch.
Let's go ahead and
look at this side. Got some stickers. Special blow-off valve. Alright, so basically it's not really a blow-off valve, it's a spacer. So this is the spring, this little valve, and it gives you three new bolts. That's nice. Let's look at this. It's tiny. What'd you think of it?
It's so nice. All right.
Really tiny. Thought it'd be bigger.
I thought it would too. Alright, so let me see that. So what we're gonna do before we even install this, basically this, what do you got going on right here? Basically we're gonna use some old parts of the original, but I already upgraded to a diverter valve. So basically what we're going to do is we're gonna lube this up a little bit, just to make sure it's nice and lubed. And then we'll put the plunger in, and then we're going to reuse the little rubber gasket. Yeah, it says reuse the rubber gasket. And we'll put it on, and then we're going to show you guys what it's all. What are you doing?
Making a sound. That's nice.
All right, we're just gonna go ahead and get ready with
this. You gotta take this charge pipe off, so you can actually you could do it without taking the charge pipe off. But I'm going to, so I have more room to unscrew these bolts. So basically there's one, two, and then on the bottom of that there's three bolts. Yep. So I'm gonna take this charge pipe, it's a little hot. Gonna move you right there. Alright, and let's go get some cloths to catch the bolts just in case they fall, because I got big meaty claws.
Big meaty claws! Well, these claws ain't for just attracting me!
Welcome to my TED Talk. You ever have that one friend that always makes you do all the work? Here we see the natural creature sitting on his behind, not letting me work in peace.
On the whole,
I was always told I was bad at pull-out game.
Well, it's not even pull-out game, it's trying to find the dang hole.
I know, at the moment I'm just...
Ow! Oh.
Hey, so... since I don't feel like going through my messy toolbox, we're going to head over to one of our friends' garage, and we're going to get the proper tools to actually do this. And enjoy the nice, you know, little Cummins that it's going to sound like with the charge pipe off. Alright, we'll see you guys in a minute.
It sounds like a giant Cummins, like, trying to spool up right now. But it has no go.
Holy sheep.
Part two of me grabbing more stuff for him. I gotta pull out all the new bolts because, you know, my pull-out game's strong.
Got a clue what you're doing. You can play brand new to all the other chicks out here, but I know what you are. What you are, baby.
Alright, so we finally got it off the car. And basically, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna stay using the same yellow rubber gasket right here. You're gonna take this spring, you put the spring on, take the new one they provided you, we're gonna put that on. And then what we're gonna do is we're going to put this all together. And as you can see, not all the holes are lined up correctly. So you're gonna spin it until you got all the holes lined up correctly. Bear with me a second. Make sure that's all nice and flush. All right, and you put it back on. All right, so as you can see right now, you can see through all three holes and they're all nicely lined up. All right, so we got it installed finally. So give you a quick rundown. Make sure you always have all your tools. Disconnect the battery because you also do have to plug in the sensor and put on the charge pipe back on. That's basically all we did. So we took out the old one, undid the three screws, took it out, disconnected the connector, put the new one together, slapped it back on, put the charge pipe back on, and we're gonna start it up for the first time. So,
we'll see.
So, the tools that we ended up
today, Junior,
did using. So basically, we have a bit from Impact right here. Just took this little bit out of the Impact, and then this is like not even like $10. It's like a little cobalt bit pack, I guess, what you call it. That's what it looks like. Basically, all we did was we took the end of this. We put it in just like that so we can get to the bolts easier and loosen them and tighten them, because when you're in there it's really hard to move around, because especially if you have big hands, it's really hard. So I would suggest go ahead and go over to Lowe's and go ahead and get this, and then if you already have an Impact laying around, just grab it off your Impact, put it in, put what you need in there, and then you're business. All right, this is with the windows down. We're gonna see how she sounds.
What do you think?
I like it.
Definitely noticeable.
Yeah, it's a big noticeable difference.
Oh yeah.
Just by the sound, I can't really tell, like, performance wise. Yes, I can.
Yeah, I can too.
Okay. Well, definitely go check out ECS Tuning. And if you own this car, this is like one of the must-haves for this car, because it makes a difference.
I would say, now personally, I'm a Mustang owner, but I would say definitely for this car, this is a must-have, definitely for sure. So go get it.
You got that bolt in on the way.
Yeah. There's a washer on the back.
There's no washer.
Yeah, there is.
That's just how big the bolt is. Oh, and
the
bolt's big.
It's just it's a smooth part. I thought there was a wash on the back.
Shit.
I thought it was supposed to be up till the 9th.
That's what I thought, and you know, ECS Tuning kind of blessed, so shout out to them.
You said, oh shit, there's something in the mail. That's badass.
Yeah. Guys, thanks for watching. Christian, got any thoughts on it?
Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below on.
And don't forget to hit that bell notification so you get notified every time we post a new video. And here in the future, we're gonna try to come out with some merch. So stay tuned for some merch. Buy our merch. So we're not some broke boys, so we can keep pumping out some content. As you know, the struggle is real right now.
Other than that, appreciate you guys for watching. Alex, you got any thoughts or opinions on the bill? Nothing really?
Nothing.
Nah, damn.
Think it sounds better?
Yeah, 100%.
Now we're just gonna work on getting that that exhaust done next. I'm pretty excited for that. Well, actually, we're actually not getting it done at a shop. We're gonna be doing it ourselves. So stay tuned for that. We have all the parts. I'm just waiting on the rear diffuser. So, because what we're going to be doing is we're going to be turning a single tip into a quad tip. So, appreciate you guys for checking out the video. Do what he said. And thank you guys for watching.
Remember, it all starts with a dream. All
right, we'll see you guys later.